10 seconds to go on this penalty kill for the Lightning. Out of the corner comes Claude Giroux into the middle. They score! Derek Brassard finds the back of the net. And it is a power play goal. Meantime,
Chychrun and Viktor Hedman are in a beef. Viktor Hedman came out at Chychrun and took his feet out from underneath him. Chychrun was really slow to get up, and he was barking at the referee and at Viktor Hedman. After the goal was scored, he was headed towards Viktor Hedman with a couple of more words, and Victor's like, "You want a piece of me? No problem." And you can see Chychrun is hot. Even though they have scored a goal, he still wants a piece of somebody in a white jersey. But the bottom line is, it's a goal on the power play for the Ottawa Senators. They get the puck to the net ultimately. Giroux's had the puck a lot, and he's always been an alpha dog on the power play. Doesn't matter which team he's played for. And he gets the puck right into the slot area, and it's the quick release by Brassard. Brassard, second time around with the Ottawa Senators. There's the Chychrun-Hedman confrontation. See how slowly he got up? And even though I'm sure he's happy that they just scored a power play goal, he was looking for Hedman. There's Derek Brassard, 12th goal of the season. He's been around the block. Eighth team in 5 years for Derek Brassard.
And no points in his last nine, but that is a big goal with just 2 minutes to go in the second period. A second period in which the Lightning really have been the better team by a wide margin. But it is that penalty by Janot that right now is hurting big time as the two-goal lead is restored. And the deficit is a little deeper again for 10.